What's going on, YouTube? What up, gang? This is CGR right here. You know what I'm saying? We back with another video. I said I was going to make some more videos. Now we finna put the wicker bill on my charger. I don't know if y'all remember the old spoiler that I had on there. I'm working on getting it off now, and I was like, fuck it. Might as well do a video. Working on getting this rubber adhesive off. It's the old spoiler right here. And yeah, I'm pretty sure y'all remember this one in the last video I just sent. That motherfucker right there is a rock climber. But yeah, we got the old spoiler off. We got the new spoiler, 2020 Hellcat spoiler, and the 2020 Hellcat wicker bill right there. Finna put it on my 2010 Dodge Charger. Let me get this adhesive off and I'm gonna be back. Wow. All right, let me tell y'all something. I got all that stuff off that y'all can see. I don't know if y'all knew about this, but I just tried some. My homeboy had some lighter fluid over here. A little lighter fluid on there. That shit rubbed straight off. Straight off. Try it. I'm gonna be back with y'all. I'm finna do a mock up. All right, y'all. I just got the spoiler just sitting up there right now. And I'm already. I'm already seeing it, and I'll get to have it later though. I've been seeing all these other people's videos, and I still been skeptical about doing this, so. But I'm finna do it today. Y'all finna see it. Just got it sitting up there now. You know what I'm saying? Got a little gaps in and all that. But when you put the screws in it, it's gonna set that ass down. Especially with that wicker board. Man, y'all see this shit, man. I'm gonna let y'all know. I kind of like that, but should I keep it on or take it off? What y'all think? Y'all let me know something. I'll be right back when I get the spoiler mocked up. All right, y'all. My spoiler, I'm gonna let y'all know, I ordered it off eBay, but it only came with one guide. These are guides that you're supposed to put where you're supposed to drill the holes in. You're supposed to have like three of them because it's three. Three holes on it. Well, it's supposed to come with three guides, so you can put, you know what I'm saying, the guide in the hole, tape it down where you're supposed to drill the holes at. Mine only came with one. So we got the center lined up. Didn't know this is a little middle point right there. So I got it lined up. We're gonna drill the middle first, and I guess we're gonna go from there and try to get it best as we can. Alright, y'all. Managed to get the spoiler on. A little help from my bro.
Yo!
So we got it good up. Shouldn't even. Smile. Good as it gon' get. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to put the wicker board on. Man, I ain't gonna lie. This wasn't easy lining up with one guy. These right here, I'm gonna let you know, I'm probably gonna put some silicone in them. They sell little rubber plugs for them. So we're probably gonna put the rubber plugs in them. But sorry I ain't show you that, but some bullshit. Just know. So yeah. It better not be dead. Yeah. Gotta stop that. Almost up.
There it is, bro.
Like parsley.
Yes, sir. All
right, y'all. Got it on there. Sorry, I couldn't goddamn get y'all to walk through the whole thing. Thing was kind of difficult trying to get it lined up and all that, get the hose drilled. But got it on there. It's on there. It look good. It look good. That's real close. I got my trunk all the way closed now. Real close. But that's it, man. That's it. Y'all stay tuned, man. Y'all like and subscribe.